If you can't get to grips with Grothendieck, there's more information about his incredible contribution to geometry in my books, Maths in 100 Key Breakthroughs and Maths 1001.